Hey, this is Richie from Crazy Rides Inc. Another episode of What Am I Putting on the Bike Next? Well, you know when you go out and you get dressed up and the last thing you do is you put a ring on or you put a watch on? Yeah, you put some bling on. Well, I've put things on the bike, and now this is the bling that I'll add of the finishing. And as you could see, it's the point cover. And the point cover has our logo on it. Pretty sweet. I want to give a shout out to Tim, Custom Engraving. I'll put a link or take a snapshot and show you the card and his information. He does excellent work, does primaries, timing covers, even does horn covers. So you can look him up. That's Custom Engraving. Thanks again, Tim. So now we're going to put this on the bike. And by the way, I would like you to subscribe and hit the notification and leave a comment. Maybe give us a thumbs up. So here we are, and I'm going to pan around and show you where this bad boy is going. Okay, we all know where the point cover is, or as we say today, because there isn't any points, the timing cover. And I don't even know why it's called that. Of course, all the bikes today are getting timed through a power tuner. So I'm going to remove these two screws right here. This one here. Okay, so I removed it and took the old timing cover off. And that's what it looks like inside. So we're going to put a little drop of Loctite on the end. Put the cover in. Okay. I'm going to do the same thing with the other screw. Loctite. Oops. Okay. Nice piece of jewel on there. Nice look. Great logo. Okay, that's it. Again, this is Richie from Crazy Rides Inc. Subscribe, hit the notification, leave a comment, and maybe a thumbs up. Thank you.
Yo, what's up, guys? Eric here from Crazy Rides Inc. You just saw Richie's video, him installing his point, timing cover, whatever you want to call it. I did the same thing as well, but mine's installed already. Plus, I got the Derby cover. So here's the video, and I'll show you it on my bike. All right, see you next time. Okay, so here's the bike, 2020. Rogue Glide Limited, and there's the company, Custom Engraving LTD. They do great work. All right, here's the point / timing cover, as you saw on Richie's bike. Plus, I got the Derby cover, which looks really good in my opinion. Really nice detail. So, hope you guys like it. Leave your remarks. We'll have the site on the bottom. If anyone who wants to contact Tim at Custom Engraving LTD. And we'll talk to you next time. Take it easy.